Hello everybody, this is Capo Gaming and today I'm gonna show you how to tame a boar. So first of all, taming a boar is very simple. First make sure you go somewhere where it's corn pretty much. And well, it's kind of obvious over here, but sure, let me spell it out for you. You start crushing it, destroying it with your goddamn pickaxe like this. And then you look onto the ground and you take the corn. And then you smash some more corn, and then if you can guess what I'm about to do, make sure you leave a like and you pick up the corn. Yes, amazing, I know, genius. So you keep doing this, just, you know, smashing the corn and then picking up the corn and then looking for more corn, and then sometimes the game doesn't want you to have some corn, so you're gonna smash like 5 of them and nothing's gonna pop down, and then you're gonna feel like shit. And then you can continue smashing some corns, I guess, until you have about, I don't know, 8, 9, or 10, something like that. And then the game is gonna lag because it's very stupidly optimized. And then, find the piggy. The easiest way to find the piggy, it's to go to where the gladiator was. So first of all, it's the same as the wolf. Throw down the corn onto his head like this, run away because you don't know what you're doing, and then decide to go back in. And just hold E or X on the console, and as you can see, the piggy became red with love for you. As you can see, his he wore a lot of makeup, or he's very blushing to see you. And of course, you can feed him corn again to make up his health back. So now let's see. And of course, the tamed one is gonna fucking eat all everything. So, another one, throw it in his head or next to him, a couple of them in a row, that's the easiest way. Make sure then you hold E, and when it's done, as you can see, there should be some hearts around it. And well, that's pretty much it. Very simple, very easy. And the next one you should kill because it's useless. And now let's see if they can follow us like the wolf did. The wolf smashed through things just to come straight for our, I guess, backup? Yeah, sure, why not? So now let's just try to go in that direction, right? Let's see here. As you can see, they try to come towards you, but it seems they're too stupid. They're too moronish to do it. So, yeah, that's how you tame a pig. Make sure you leave a like and a sub, or else your mom's a hoe. Thanks for watching.